A week, but good evening, sir. Good evening. You have been my mentor. I know you don't know, but I just want to tell you that you're my mentor. I don't know if you like how your mentee is. Life is hard. I know, I forgot to tell you, I've been following you on Instagram. All the things you've been doing online, doing is nice. I'll block you. But I'm following a Google Peterson. Because I was thinking, which one is more important, you or your business? So, coming from Abba to Abuja for greener pasture. Ah, God. I don't know there's no work in Abuja again. I'm a graduate. I graduated with. Sorry, I'm a graduate. One thing I will not forget was the day I applied for one job in Abuja from Abba. I came from Abba to Abuja for an interview. It's when I reached Abuja, I answered it was only first class. And my result. That's my colleague. If you see when I got admission, if you see Joe, you think I will get you. Well, education is calm. Thanks. Hi, Excellency. Good evening. Okay. See, good. I don't. Are you speaking for each other? So, apart from this, I was doing well in my bow. Yes. Empress, I see you. I'm not hearing you, I just see you. I used to rap and make music in Abba. I was already making it. My stage name in Abba is Fireball. Then I said, you're too big for Abba. Leave Abba. And you know, once you're leaving Abba, you say, go to Lagos. Lagos is the heart of entertainment. I went. I left my comfort zone. When I got to Lagos, I saw there's another fireboy there. I and he has made it. But I speak fire and I say, no, I need to change my name from Fireboy to another thing that is fire related. And I did research and I saw Dragon used to blow fire. And I changed my name from Fireboy to Dragon Boy. So I'll do some rap for you guys really quick. I used to call my fans dragons. So the fire I speak will not consume it. So let me just do some rap for you guys. Are you guys ready? That's how it is. Dragons are never ready.
Ladies and gentlemen,
who be that? Introduce Dragon Boy again.
Ladies and gentlemen, all the way from Aba City, they don't have road, but they have business sense. Make some noise for Dragon Boy.
So let me just do one rap first. Let me do one rap. DJ, drop my trap. So this, my trap. Sorry, I just remember America did it. I just do a cappella. Track one. So this one is titled B. As you listen, may God bless you. Looking up to the sky, like Sky B. My friends call me Cardi B because I did chop A and B. So I say I look like Skippy, but you can call me DB. Wait, I love the love you for showing me. I feel like dropping my EP. Sorry, before I do crack two, that's the okay, in chorus. Empress for you. I will do that for you. So that's the hand to follow me on. I'm waiting. Track two. No, it's just rap. I said, just like a singer, you should rap. This one is titled, okay. I remember it. I want to drop my EP so you can listen to it on your MP, even without her HP. Back in the days, my GP they give me BP. That's all. What's your name on Instagram?
That money is from Nero.
Nero.
Nero born.
Then what do you do?
Real estate and smaller rituals.
Sorry, Nero. Don't try. Are you married? Got it. Sorry, which track do you want me to grab for you? Jesus! Excellency, I'm sorry. I want to drop a track for you. Hope you don't mind. You know what? You're like a mother to me. Maybe my mother would be very happy that I have another mother. So let me do this one. This one is like, sorry, who is with my cap? Okay. No, you're paid for the car. No. So let me do this. This one is one of my favorite tracks. Okay. Life is like ABC. That's why I drink with you C. I'm not being at the C, but I want the world to see me. See me see trouble. So I have eyes, but I cannot see. But I saw. Thanks very much.
Ladies and gentlemen, don't let it happen. Mayor of City, don't greet our guy. Take away. You didn't greet the wrong person. See the right person, we agree.
No wonder I talk to you, no? See life, oh, and they come to the wrong person. I don't want. How old are you?
Where you got the kind of microphone, bro?
Where my clothes? Sorry. Who?
Where?
I'm sorry.
Honey, you don't hide in clothes.
Don't tell me you're the one with my clothes. Sorry? Nobody had to talk to.
You want to leave the clothes after waiting in the clothes?
Waiting in the clothes, I don't buy another one.
But wait though, apart from the clothes, you try buy boxer too. I got it like the entire offensive trouser.
That's true. My designer is in father.
Make some noise for 40 years!